Morning, state officials have declared the 911 system outage that began yesterday morning is now over, at least for the most part. But the regional dispatch center for Middlesex County is reporting that a, quote, intermittent widespread 911 system outage is still in effect for their area. Verizon and Frontier appear to be the only phone services being impacted. State officials stress this was not a cyber attack. Of course, stay with News 8 for updates.